In this episode, I would like to touch configurations that are possible to do with the BLOCKS loudspeaker systems. Otherwise, what are you going to build today? Assuming that you have all the BLOCKS in your drawer. Okay, but seriously, let's start with the basic system, which uses one blank as a stand, one pair of bass modules, bobs, and OGIs or OKHO. That's the basic setup. The difference is between the full range monitor you will use, either OGI or OKHO, what we discussed in the previous episode. So this is the basic configuration. And you notice that the bass driver is on the second floor, just above the blank. But you may remember OGI's bass. This is the design I'm very proud of and I still love it. I have one in my little room. And there, the bass driver is near to the floor to reinforce the bass by the floor, as in the classic solution. So taking this into configuration, into consideration, and having BLOCKS, you can just put bob on the first floor and blank on the second floor to get a little bit more bass reinforcement from the floor. Well, so this is the first option. Now, you want more bass? Simple, just double bobs. You can use two pairs of bobs in this setup, and again, you can use it either with OGI or with OKHO. This way, you'll have clearly audible bass reinforcement, and if this is what you like, this you will get by adding a second pair of bobs. And I will repeat it again. It's not something that will just overkill even the small room. In 60 square meter room, two bobs work very well. And if you put two pairs of bobs and you listen to the music, and after a few days of listening in this setup, you will take one pair out of the equation, you will miss it instantly. So this is something that you need to bear in mind. And if you want more bass, just double bobs. Now, another option is still having two pairs of bobs and blank as a stand. You can make a type of dappolito configuration, but this time only with OKHOs. And yes, you will raise all speakers up. You'll still have OKHO on the head of ears while sitting, but you will have one bass driver beneath the OKHO and one bass driver on top of the OKHO. With this configuration, the kind of bass reproduction in the room changes a little bit. It is, I would say, more analytical, if we can use this kind of word. Having two pairs of bobs just close to the floor, you have just more bass, it's a bit more punchy. If you use the dappolito configuration, it will be a bit cleaner in sound. And this is not only my observation, but also of my fellow audiophiles friends that we that tested with us several configurations. Having two pairs of bobs still and one pair of blank and OKHO, if you prefer more bass, you can go down with two pairs of bobs. I mean, first floor, second floor bobs, and you put one blank on top of bobs and OKHO on top of us, on the fourth floor. Why this? Well, this could be nice in a bigger room when you will need to feel the room better, to have a voice coming from the higher level, and especially if the room is larger and you're not listening in a sweet spot sitting in your chair. So this configuration could be more pleasing to you in this kind of setup. I think it would be most of the configurations. Ah, there is one that I would like to point to you, because it is very, very nice, and it's completely different. And this involves Ogi and one pair of bobs in the near field. I, up till now, didn't have opportunity to point it to you, but you can put one pair of bobs on the desk and Ogi's either on the side or on the top. And this creates a really fantastic sound in the near field. You can listen to the music, you know, like 1 meter from the speaker. And if you have this kind of conditions, I could not recommend more this solution, because I tested it personally for quite a long time while sitting on a with big desk. And this is really, really nice sounding near field solution. OKHO in this setup would not be that nice sounding like Ogi, so I just telling this right away in order to clarify this. Okay, so and in bigger room, if you really want, you can even triple bobs, as I pointed or demonstrated it at the very beginning when we created bobs, and I was showing it with Ogi's. But this is for bigger room. The same can be done even with OKHO's. So three pairs of bobs and OKHO. But now watch out for the impedance, because it gets tricky. The impedance in this situation goes lower. So that's a question of the amplifier you use. But this is something I would like to discuss with you in the next episode. So amps, connections and impedances. Stay with us, or be with us, visit us for the next episode.